with Android 14, we want to continue celebrating our users' individuality. And we wanted to really bring that Google magic into customization.
We've been so hard at work to keep the story going around really leaning into what users want out of expression, out of that individuality.
So we're bringing that to the screens that the users see the most, which is wallpaper and lock screen.
The first thing that I'm super stoked about is Gen AI wallpapers. We think we can really help users express themselves, really help them be creative without the cost of really putting pen to paper and search for that perfect wallpaper.
AI is still relatively pretty new to a lot of us, and it could be quite intimidating. So we wanted to ease that learning curve for the users and provide designer and engineer curated prompts to help them along the way.
Obviously, you know, people have different tastes for color. Color is just such an important thing.
Colors could be loud or quiet or calm, and it's exciting to introduce monochrome as part of that suite of color story for users who are more into the minimalist look.
And the monochrome look is so sleek, it is so elegant. And you can kind of tell, I mean, I'm a big fan of monochrome because it's got that gray, that black tone, you know, nailed down to perfection.
Many of you would agree with me that phones are so personal. It's a device that's always with us, and it's ultimately a reflection of who we are. No two people are alike. And so why should our phones be alike? Everybody has their own personality and individuality, and being able to customize that on your lock screen is a great way of reflecting yourself.
There are so many different ways of telling time. You got digitals, analogs, but then people also have different styles that they want for clocks. And we want to make sure that they get that legibility, that functionality, but at the same time, they get to meet their aesthetic style. And that's where Custom Clock comes in and really helps the user not only balance the functional need of telling time, but also making sure that the aesthetics look just as good. Lock screen shortcuts are a great way for a user to take that daily need and just make it more available.
Things like flashlight, QR codes, camera, so you could access the things that you want at your fingertips.
Nowadays, technology is very much what the company wants, right? It's like the company dreams of something and users are kind of subject to that design. We decided to go with more of what the user wants on our phone. Since then, I think all of our effort has been going towards how do we make this OS feel really expressive and help the user? And that's where expression and customization comes in. It's to really enable that, make that cold technological piece feel a lot more human.